Dear friends, I am sure you all know what is money. But do you know how money came into existence and how it has evolved? You may have many questions on what does a bank do and why should I keep money in the bank? People say money grows. Let us examine that statement a bit more carefully. Also, you would have heard terms like savings account, fixed deposit, EMI. Let us inquire into the meaning of these terms. So here we are with a specially designed course only for you called Learning About Money. In this course, you will learn about all of these terms and concepts on money and much more in a simple manner. We will also answer your questions relating to money during this course. This course is designed for the age group between 12 to 16 years. So what are you waiting for? Enroll soon and I will see you at the course.